The purpose of this mapping is to identify